Welcome to our tutorial on how to find your Wi-Fi password on Windows 10. Whether you've forgotten your Wi-Fi password or need to share it with a friend, this step-by-step guide will show you how to quickly and easily retrieve it. Click on the Network and Internet in the Settings window. Then choose Wi-Fi and Wireless Properties. I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any other questions.